Corral pumps. Pressure again, and they get to him. That was Cole Maxwell, the senior who has overcome two torn ACLs, and now Corral is struggling to get to his feet. He is in pain. Spent a good chunk of the year as one of the very top Heisman contenders. Led all SEC quarterbacks with 11 rushing touchdowns. And a sure thing first rounder who didn't opt out said, I'm going to play, and now he's being carted off.